It's 6 for you tonight. The parents of one of the victims killed by a pair of serial killers have flown thousands of miles to San Joaquin County to pick up their daughter's remains. KCRA3's Melinda Meza sat down with Chevy Wheeler's mom and dad, who say it's time to bring their daughter home.
We never thought we'd get her back.
Paula Wheeler says she has been waiting more than two decades to bring her daughter home. 16-year-old Chevy Wheeler disappeared in 1985.
Said goodbye, Mom, I love you, the last time I saw her.
Her remains were found just 2 weeks ago in Calaveras County.
My husband and I just hugged each other, and it was a happy day.
Paula Wheeler says she was at Shermantine's trial beginning in 1999. She says he taunted her family.
Didn't kill Chevy. Chevy was my friend. I never got no reward on Chevy.
She wasn't your friend.
Yes, she was my friend.
My parents will know where I'm at when I'm gone, but she'll never know where Chevy is.
Paula, her husband, and their family flew 2,500 miles to be reunited after Shermantine started sending maps to bounty hunter Leonard Padilla as to where Chevy was located.
Finally. What do you want to happen now?
I'd like him executed. Or put out on general population and let somebody else take care of him.
In Stockton, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 reports.
Waited a long time. The Wheeler family will hold a memorial for their daughter tomorrow in Lodi.